Hi everyone, today I'll be creating this red velvet smoky hot eye look for Valentine's special. So without further wasting any time, let's get started with the video and see. First of all guys, I'm going to take here the sugar eye pencil and we'll start draw a normal wink liner kind, or you can also draw a normal liner how you create on the eyelid. Mistake here is fine guys, because later on we can do everything correct with the help of the concealer. So any mistake you're doing, that is fine. I'm going to take this kind of small fluffy brush. This is from Dew Color and I'm taking the Colourpop the eyeshadow, which is a very pigmented eyeshadow. I just loved it. The name is Mean Squeeze. This is from Colourpop guys. I'm going to apply just above where I have created that liner and smudge it very nicely. Now I am going to blend everything very lightly. It should be perfectly blended. No worry if you do any kind of mistakes as well, then we can rectify it. Now I'll take the same eyeshadow and will tap it all over my eyelid to create a very nice and smoky effect kind of look. Today I will be creating a kind of reddish look. It's not a perfect red color, but yeah, definitely a kind of red velvety color. So you know, you can create this look anytime you want. This is a kind of smoky red hot look. Now from the same palette I will going to take the color Home Slice, which is a kind of brownish red. You can see here there is a little bit glitter into it. It's a kind of reddish color, near to red color, but not a perfect red color. So I will just blend everything out with this kind of fluffy brush. This is from Pack Cosmetic and I just love their brushes. So I will take another fluffy brush here. You can see this is a bigger fluffy brush and will blend everything out. The main focus here is blending. The more you blend, the more prettier look you will get at the end. No worry if you do any kind of mistake, because even I do many kind of mistakes. So that is perfectly fine. We can do later on any kind of concealer brush or adding more color to in kind of any kind of blending, then we can rectify everything guys. This is just how you can blend and create the perfect look that you desire. I will take a little more color from the same palette to make it a little more darker and to give it a nice smoky edge look. So I will take the same color from the palette, all the three colors, and just blend it out everything perfectly. You can see the color here from lighter to darker shade. This is what other look that I have desired for. So I have achieved the look. I will just go with a little bit more color of black at the end and then I am done. I have just added a little bit of more color here to just give it a perfect and nice look. I will just clean everything out with the help of concealer very nicely, very softly. This is what if you've done any mistake as well, you can do it, so you don't need to worry for it. Now it's time for the lower lash line. For the lower lash line, you need to take kind of angular brush and start with the outer corner of the eyes to the inner corner. I'm just taking the black color here, just applying a little bit from my outer corner to inner corner. Then I will take the same color from the eyeshadow palette. Okay, from my eyeshadow palette, the color is Red Buttons and Home Slice, and along with that black color, I'll just smudge it out a little bit on my lower lash line and then it will be complete. You can see now how the color is popping out and I am satisfied with the color a little bit. Now I will apply the glitter from Delancey palette. The color is kind of red. Before that, I applied the Pack Cosmetic glue all over the lid, eyelid, and then I'm applying this glitter red color. Now I will take the Forever 52 liner and will create that inner eye, which is a sharp edgy eyes. For the final touch, now I'm taking again the black color and this popping again over it, and for the final look I am taking here Maybelline Lash Sensation Mascara and Red Cherry Lashes. We'll just place the lashes in its place and just press it with any tool you have. So this is the final look, guys. I hope you liked it, and I will create another video specifically for how to apply lashes, how to do each and every steps. I'll create different tutorial. If you request me, DM me, then I'll definitely create the look. And if you like it, then don't forget to share it with your friends and let them also know how to do this kind of look. So thank you so much, guys, and I love you all, and I'll see you soon in a brand new tutorial. Till then, bye bye, take care, I love you.